Is Jesus Christ self-isolating? Is the Heavenly Father social distancing? Is the Holy Spirit keeping to just one household? The answers: no, no, and no. Jesus has ascended to heaven. He is with his Father, surrounded by angels and archangels, and the saints who have gone before us are enjoying his company. The Father is with his Son, enjoying perfect, unrestricted access to his Son. The Holy Spirit is living across bubbles and households. He's living in every believer. As our restrictions gradually ease, we can be comforted to know that God hasn't been restricted. He's been with you throughout, moving and working and helping and comforting and shaping and guiding. The list could go on. There was, of course, that time in the life of Jesus when he did social distance, when he did self-isolate. He died, was buried in a tomb, and was separated from his Father and all his followers. He experienced utter desolation, separation, the horror of evil, and the darkness of death, all because he chose to suffer the consequences of our sin. But then, he defeated death, conquered the grave, and rose victoriously. And then he ascended to his Father, and is ruling and reigning as the rightful King of Kings. And he sent his Spirit to live in us and be our comforter, our helper, and to transform us into his likeness. I hope you agree, this is all wonderfully good news. Let's pray. O God, the King of glory, you have exalted your only Son, Jesus Christ, with great triumph to your kingdom in heaven. We beseech you, leave us not comfortless, but send your Holy Spirit to strengthen us and exalt us in a place where our Saviour Christ is gone before, who is alive and reigns with you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.